about to hit out of the dirty south, head to the left coast. San Diego first, UTB one man, Justin Martin.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah.
I get my from California.
That's that.
I took my chick up to the North.
OG yeah. Club Kid girls, just won Pan Ams while we were in the air. 55 kilos. Fresh out of G-Wagons, you know, like, so we had to get this, but it's whatever. Roll in this style.
I've got that one.
Oh, the awkward.
It's San Diego, it's cool.
Yeah.
Now the party started. Woo!
Finally made it San Diego. Walk down here, we just gonna walk up on a random yacht, act like we own the dadgum thing, and see if we don't go to jail.
Yep. We're hungry, we're hungry. Let's go, let's go. We're hungry. Go for it, go for it. Run it up, run it up. Let's go. Save it. Let's stand in this. Get that. Let's
go. Get a little blood pumping. Woo. Ready to pull up now.
I'm in such good shape. I was training all day.
Component for camp. Fiji water and Starbucks. Headed to Granite Hills today. Jesse and Justin. So I've come out to Justin's place quite a few times at UTB. I've been out here to Granite Hills with Jesse, and now they're kind of working together. Just scooting out here about 25 minutes. Gonna do a little freestyle camp.
Change my name to the kid, that's a baby go. Keep a drink like I started up on VO. You can get a percent, but I want the most. Got a house with a lake, so I bought a boat. About to switch up a play that's inaudible. State to state, private jet with some
money. You're already kind of warm, then start working up to your hands and feet. Going ear to ear. His coach, when he was winning world titles, a guy named Bruce Burnett. If you didn't know, I'm kind of like, I like wrestling history. If you're gonna be good at this thing, you gotta be a student of it. You gotta understand what the greats are and why they were great. I learned this from him, and it's probably one of the most efficient ways to beat a leg-lace defense. He calls it the curly shuffle. Shoulder low, all right? Hands above the knees, blocking backside, big scoop and dig. Now, even if I get deep here a lot of times, he'll go left hip down and curl towards me. The minute I feel him starting to curl, I'm gonna keep my hands the way they are, and I'm gonna walk towards his head right here. Punch under, back to my lace. Everybody get on your right elbow, right hip. We're gonna walk 180 degrees. When I get to 180 degrees.
So, my name's Justin Martin. I'm with Granite Wrestling Club. I'm the head coach here. We just started in 2020 after COVID. I originally am from Oregon. I wrestled high school up there. Was a Oregon high school state champ. Started living the real world life. Went, worked construction for about a year, year and a half. But my mind was always on wrestling. Couldn't get away from it. Woke up one day, just quit my job. One of my very best friend had started this club, UTB Wrestling, down in San Diego, and he got me to come down. I packed my bags. We started with like 5-6 kids. We built that thing up to about 30-40 right before COVID. Once COVID hit, we lost the room we were in. During that time, we had kids leave to go to other clubs, and it kind of decimated what we were working on. I ended up making a move out east. Great coaching staff. And I mean, these facilities are phenomenal. We merged clubs, and now we have one of the biggest clubs in all of San Diego. We started something great.
I'm just letting you guys see how you can link position together. And then you build your own recipe. There's a million people that cook a million pizzas, and there are a million of them taste different, right? Same thing with wrestling technique. Ready, set, go. Power stand up. Great, man. These guys do a good job with these kids. It makes it easy when you come in and kids want to work hard, but man. Credit to these guys. They're in the trenches, man. Harder when I get back home. Plus, just getting their knowledge and getting to be around people that want it just as bad as I do. So, it's fun. It's good to be on the road and getting to do this. Extremely blessed. extremely good.
Fashion show.
This compound.
You probably got that.
It's Tucci. It's Target.
Tucci.
You look sly with the black socks. I think you're black socks.
I probably think you're a basketball player.
KB looking to fall in love tonight, bro. Look at him buying the one. Hey, he buying the one hitter. Oh, shit. Eric buying the one hitter, too. He's trying to fall in love. These guys are trolling as people walk by. Why are you filming me filming you, dog?
No, this is my video. Hey, thank you. No,
I got chocolate because that's my favorite.
Chocolate chip.
Oh. Chocolate chip, two scoops?
One scoop would be for a small child.
That's too cold.
That'll be
$59.88,
please.
$59.88?
30 seconds! Ripping arms off today. Pivot the key. Yes! See how much power you got at the end? Oh my god, that was beautiful, dude. Yeah! Like you don't want to be here. Points! This is easy 4 points with not a lot of work. Back, this is what I want you to think about. My arm is like a blade. We're gonna go down the jawline. My shoulder's gonna be on top of his neck. And I'm gonna butterfly lock right here. I'm gonna drive my shoulder up into him. And when I get to this position, my knee's gonna come under. And I'm gonna pop my hips through. Boom! That's perfect. Definitely gotta give this man, like, I knew this man before. He had tattoos and like fancy clothes and cutting tracks with Wiz. Like, hey, he's good people. He still talks to me. He ain't big time me yet.
No, come like, on, this guy.
Haven't let me in the studio
time.
Yet, though.
Come on, I want to hear a freestyle.
No, that ain't me.
You're gonna be on stage with him.
Oh, yeah, I can get on stage. I'll just dive into whatever.
Hey, one of the dopest dudes I know, for real. It's awesome.
I'm Darrell Gist. I'm from San Diego, California. Now I coach wrestling at this high school called Birmingham High School. I make music now, I moved to LA. So yeah, I've just been making music and training a lot of jiu-jitsu and still wrestling too.
Well, I met Cliff, he came to do the scramble camp about probably 7 years ago. He came in with his accent, just a bunch of energy, like, let's go scramble camp. And at first I was like skeptical. I was like, man, I don't know how to scramble and stuff like that. But Cliff made it super fun.
You think you can smoke him right now?
Come on, hey, he's gotta get up over 200 pounds to mess with me now. He's just such a good dude, man.
Celebrate the victories, don't cry about a loss. See, I was going through it, bitch, I promise I was lost. I used to get my trust, but not no more, cause I've been crossed. But I'm really glad it happened, cause it turned me to a boss, yeah. Celebrate the victories, don't cry about a loss. See, I was going through
tons of gratitude. I appreciate you guys letting me come in and be just a teeny tiny part of what you guys got rolling here. There's this Asian bamboo plant. It's a real thing, all right? And you plant it in the ground, and you feed and water it for 5 years, and it never breaks through the ground. And then somewhere around the fifth year, if you feed and water it the way you're supposed to, it starts growing, and it grows 90 feet in like 5 weeks. Imagine me watering that bamboo plant in my backyard every day, and my neighbor looking over the fence and be like, yo, you've been watering that thing for like 4 years, and it ain't grown a bit. You gonna stop? Like, no, because I'm not gonna give up on the dream, right? That's where we get a lot of people a lot of times mess with our head and try to get us, convince us to give up on the dream. You know, and the thing goes, does the plant grow in 5 weeks or does it grow in 5 years in 5 weeks? Some 90 feet tall has got to have a heck of a root system, right? So we're growing that root system for 5 years. And in that 5 weeks, that 90 feet hit, that's when we really start blowing through things. And I'll tell you right now, it won't hit when you want it to. I want to be a state champ more than anything in the planet. It didn't hit when I was a senior in high school. But man, the life I get to enjoy right now and the relationships I get to make and the people I get to meet, being a coach, man, you can keep the gold medals. Man, because those things collect us. I can't pay my mortgage with them. I can't manage my relationships with them. None of that stuff can replace the value that I get to the experiences I get to have right now. Don't worry about when the 5 weeks hit. They'll hit. If you live right, if you water and feed the dream, it will happen. So if you don't learn or remember anything from this camp, remember that you need to feed and water and nurture the dream every single day. You need to surround yourself with people that are just as crazy and driven as you are. Man, you got to have an unbelievable amount of gratitude in your life every day for just waking up and being able to be great. All right? And if you keep those things close to your heart, you guys are going to end up being all right. Understand?
Yes, sir. All right.
Again, thank you so much for letting me be here. I love getting to come out here. Great weather, great people, good wrestling. Man, and it's just fun to just come out here and experience what you guys got to offer. Right. Great job.
I used to get my trust, but not no more, cause I've been crossed. But I'm really glad it happened, cause it turned me to a boss. Listen, I gave up a lot of bread for my dreams. A lot of people said you stupid, drizzle, dumb as you seem. But I didn't care though, I knew the things I had to do in life. I stopped fucking with these hoes and made this music shit my wife. So now I'm married,